Hi, Barbara Grassi here to talk about bird dogging in today's market. I've been a bird dog for, oh gosh, 5, 6, 7 years. And one of the things I've seen is that the market has changed considerably back from the days where everybody was buying real estate to now where people are really struggling in real estate, both investors, people getting used to it, getting new into real estate, and people who have held real estate for a long time. They're all struggling right now. And for a lot of them, they're looking to cut costs. So why would they need a bird dog in today's market, especially because it's a buyer's market? You have REOs, short sales, foreclosures all over the place. It's hard to find buyers so that when somebody comes up to an owner and says, I want to buy your house, they're ready to kiss them and make them one of the family. It's also really hard to get financing right now. The banks say they're lending, but the truth is they're not. They're pretending to lend, and they're falling out at the closing. Something like 1/3 of all the closings are falling out right now. People come to the table, they think they've got financing, and the appraisal doesn't come in at the right amount. Or all of a sudden, the people who were buying the house went out and bought furniture for the house, and now their credit score isn't good enough. And the banks are really looking for a way to back down from actually funding loans. So right now, it's really hard to get financing, and for investors, it's particularly hard. Also, there's just too many sellers. There's an oversupply of houses on the market, not just from people selling, but from the banks foreclosing and taking back all those REOs. So why would you use a bird dog when deals are everywhere you look and sellers are desperate? Well, it looks like that on the surface, but the truth is deals are still hard to find for most people who are investing in real estate. And it's not that there aren't houses out there, it's finding houses with the right terms and finding the right houses in the right area that an investor can make money on. Foreclosures are cash deals. Short sales take forever to come through. It's a lot of negotiating for a short sale. And by the time you're ready to get the house, the value of the house has fallen. Financing, again, is hard to get, and it's particularly hard for non-owner-occupied finance housing. So, yeah, deals are everywhere if you have plenty of cash. But for the rest of us, we have to find the deals that work in our budget. And that's where a bird dog comes in. Bird dogs can find free and clear FSBOs and vacant properties. Now, 1/3 of all houses in America are owned free and clear. And some of those are for sale, some of those are not, some of those are sitting vacant, people have gotten sick, they've gone into nursing homes. There's all sorts of situations where you have a house that's either free and clear or has a very small mortgage on it that needs to be sold, and really it's sitting there just waiting to be found. And those houses are sometimes having a hard time competing with all the other houses in the marketplace. It's hard to find those gems because there's so many houses out there. Bird dogs can find tired landlords. And partially that's just talking to people. You're going to real estate meetings or you're talking to somebody that has a for rent sign on a house and the for rent sign has faded down to just about nothing. You can barely read it. That's a tired landlord. He's got a house that's costing him money and he'd like to get out of it. Or he'd like to get a tenant, one way or the other. There are a lot of pre-foreclosures that have not had the Liz Pendens filed yet. Banks are holding up on filing Liz Pendens right now. Because one, they don't have their paperwork in order, and two, they've got an oversupply of houses that they're carrying on their books. And every time they foreclose on a house, it takes a loan from the active status into a Liz Pendens status or a non-performing loan status, and then when they take it back, they've got real estate on their books. Banks are not in the real estate business. Banks are in the money business. They make loans. And the problem is, every time they have to take back a house, they are limited as to how much money they can borrow and they can lend out again. So having stuff on their books like that really cramps their style, which might not be a bad thing. There are also problem properties, properties with code violations, properties where the couple got divorced, properties in probate. There's a ton of properties out there that you won't see right on the surface. Also, you can do what I call the reverse bird dog. You can have bird dogs find buyers and renters. A lot of times you have a house, but you don't have the renter, you don't have the buyer. Why not use bird dogs to find those people for you? Sure, they can find houses, they can also find people. So, as a bird dog, you have to ask, what are the problems investors are facing today? What type of properties are they looking for? Where do they want the properties? And what are their needs? You know, it's very, very easy to go find a vacant house, but in this market, a lot of investors are getting pickier about the types of properties they'll get, and they also need to have terms. So the parameters are getting better defined, which I like. So investors need different things. Some of them might need owner financing. Some might like to do the rent-to-own situation. Some might not want to do any rehab. Some might want to do rehabs. Some might buy in one area and not another. And part of what bird dogs need to do is to find out what investors need and then supply it. The beautiful thing is there are a ton of houses on the market, so you can pretty much find properties that will fit the parameters of the investor. Because at the end of the day, it's about time and money. And investors know that they can make more money negotiating deals rather than searching out deals. And a bird dog can fill that need for them. Hey, if you'd like to find out more about becoming a bird dog and making money in real estate, it's a great way to learn while you earn and earn while you learn. Go to therealestatebirddog.com. That is a site where I have my book, Fast Money in Real Estate, Secrets of a Bird Dog, everything you need to know about getting started in the bird dog business. Thanks very much. Take care.